So the wet plate process for me is like falling in love with photography again. You know, it's kind of going back to those days in the dark room where you're just experimenting and you marvel at whatever it is that's happening. There's always that element of surprise. And I really love that, because with digital, there's never an element of surprise.